I didn't mean it that way. Apologies to anyone that was offended by that word. Now I gotta pay attention to every fucking thing I say. Oh, baby! Aww! I feel so sad for him now, because he's gotta respawn and live with the guilt. Come on, baby, come on down. I got you. I'll catch you. I'll catch you, come on down. Fucktard. What you gonna do? You ain't gonna do nothing. That's right. Oh, he got me? Who hit me with a sticky? Oh, that didn't even show me how I died. Oh, come on in, please. Thank you! That's better! I wish I responded that well in all parts of my life that immediately. Don't stand in front of the open doorway, genius.
5 minutes remain.
That's right, run in a straight line. I appreciate it. Makes my job easier. Ed, you blew it. That's right. Oh, come on, that's a death. That's right. Yep. Fucking aim is so terrible tonight. And I'm moving like I got molasses shoes. This was one of my favorite. Okay, I read that already. Where's the sound? Should have reloaded faster. Or not reloaded. I had half a mag and I reloaded after that last encounter and that fucked me. I didn't have to reload on that. You get to use your head for one more day. Just one. Come back. Come on back.
Game over.
Ah, I wanted the last kill. What? I wanted the last kill. Alright, so we're gonna have to wait for it to load up. Let's see what. What else is going on? I don't to me. Did I miss anything today, Rob? Anything good? You don't have to be specific. You can be vague. Oh, Craig Robinson has a new sitcom coming out on NBC called Mr. Robinson. What's it about? Anybody know? Ho ho! Photograph of a margarita. Can I have one? Oh, excuse me. Somebody posted on Twitter, I hate when I forget to breathe, and then I breathe, and then all I can think about is breathing. Took way too much time posting that shit. You know what I hate? That everybody takes sides with Democrats and Republicans. Never. Never. Okay. I'm not sure what never meant. That everyone takes sides with Democrats and Republicans like it's a, like they're two separate teams. And I know that they are, but we're supposed to be one country. You would hope that the people that are in those positions would get to a place where it would be for the betterment of the country, because we all got to live here, right? Tom Hiddleston, let's get off of politics. Tom Hiddleston has a new image of him as Hank Williams. You know, he's doing a biopic of about the country singer Hank Williams, and I'm posting that image right now to my Twitter feed. That's again Ed Johnson Nerd on Twitter. Go check it out. Come on, man, load. Thank God for Twitter because this shit takes forever to load. Yesterday we. Oh, hell yeah. Good for you guys. You guys are having a great fucking month. What are you guys doing differently? Oh, never. I meant I missed nothing. Yeah, I didn't think I did actually. Google adds a replacement address for Google Maps. That is useless. Boy survives desert heat after dying parents give him their water. Wow. Check out that story over on my thread. Time Magazine reports on a boy who survived the desert after his dying parents give him the last of the water. I don't think I would do that. I'd say, you know what? We could have another one. And that's why I don't have kids. That's probably exactly why I don't have children. Because I wouldn't give that little motherfucker my water. I'd arm wrestle you for it. You are? What? No, you're not. Why? I'm not gonna reread that for the viewers that can't see the chat, but I'm wondering why you would do that. Why are you doing that? Wow, this is taking forever. Come on. Anyway, let's see what else is on while we're still waiting here. Geno motherfucking Smith. Here's the thing. I didn't think the kid was going to have a good season healthy, but do you know that that fight was over $600? I just read today that that fight that got him a broken jaw lost him for 10 weeks, 6 to 10 weeks, and then get the other guy kicked off the fucking team was over $600. Aren't both of these stupid asses millionaires, or at least. Oh, you're. Okay. My buddy Rob is saying some crazy stuff in the chat right now. But yeah, that Geno Smith fight was over $600. $600. You get your jaw broke and out for the fucking season, pretty much. I mean, because what can you contribute week 10? Even week 6? I mean, by then, say the Jets lose at least 5 games without him. There's no telling whether or not we would have won, we, them, would have won with him. But by then, it's too late. You lose 5 games, you're pretty much out of the playoff picture, so you're done. Not to mention the fact that damn, that's just the stupidest fucking reason. Why is this? Okay, we're gonna get out of here because that's taking way longer than it should. The Bills signed the guy who fought Geno. Really? That's probably for his benefit because I think that the Bills are actually gonna get further than the Jets. Sorry, Rob, I know you're a Jets fan, dude, but I mean, didn't they cut Fitzpatrick right? No, they didn't cut Fitzpatrick. This actually is probably a dream situation for Fitzpatrick because he probably wouldn't have seen the field with Geno. They would have forced it Geno down our throats for at least 5 weeks. But now Fitzpatrick can jump right on in here, and he's probably going to have a greater showing because he's got so much to prove, you know? And landfall extraction. Nobody wants to play extraction. He's got so much to prove over there, you know, an aging quarterback, not a number one option anymore, if he ever was, on a premier team in a huge market. Damn, Gino, man. He's lucky he's young, because maybe he can come back from this. But I mean, this it's a It's a really big stain on his record. Jets reached out to Rex Grossman. No! No, 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 no. We've got enough interceptions with Geno. We don't need Rex to come over and add to it. We were looking at least 10 to 12 interceptions if Geno started. No telling how many Fitzpatrick's going to give us. Rex Grossman comes in. We're in the 20s. Easy. No, I'm kidding. Rex Grossman was a solid quarter for a bit. But I honestly think that Fitzpatrick is our best shot. I think with Fitzpatrick, we win 8. They win 8. I keep saying we. I'm not a Jets fan, but I'm not a Jets fan, if you feel me. Are we gonna just play this map all night long? How did we lose it already? Nobody's coming for the sniper on that side? I'll read that in a sec, Rob. Hang on. Not ignoring you. Thank you. When I spoke to my guy who's head of security for the Jets, I told him to reach out to classic Brian Leftwich. Brian Leftwich probably looks like a Leftwich by now. Leftwich sandwich. Oh, I missed the second shot. Ed Johnson, would you please focus? Wow, Ed. Jesus Christ, dude. Thank you. Oh, too many people at this party. We're leaving. We're leaving. Look back, look back, look back. Over. That was really stupid of him. Come on, Ed. Rockets are up. Why didn't you reload, you piece of shit? Wasted 2 rockets on that dude. That was dumb. I am not playing smart at all. You gave me an assist for that?